Put a spell on you.
Oh, not this witch.
Cause you're mine.
I'm not yours, witch. Okay. If God says that you can't buffer the hits we give, the Bible says we should not suffer a witch to live. All your spells, potions, and roots bound for hell with skewed notions of truth. Disappearance of children, we know that it's you. Your MO is to kill men that you lust. Your ugliest sins, and when they reject you, you offend if you must. Blew the powder and you made zombies. In a move for power, you done slew, devoured. Queen of hell, no, you a coward. Always hiding in the dark. Even killed a child this very hour in the park. Raised since a youth, very sour in the heart. You know the use of flowers for the arts, but now your sins have reached to heaven, so we have to shower you with darts. What you looking at? I know those eyes. It's no surprise, the gaze of one that wants me to blow their thighs. But death becomes you, you will die before you know this guy, witch.
You know I can't stand it. You're running around. You know better about it. I can't stand it, cause you put me down. Yeah, yeah.
We're gonna put an end to this right now.
Because you're mine. You're mine.
Woke up in a shack in the mountains. My head and back, it is pounding. Astounding, restrained to a pillar. Me and 13 confronted this dame in the villa. They're nowhere to be found in the range of this killer. The mountain is 10 miles north of the town. How could she beat 13 men and carry me in the time I was down? She said, I will make you mine despite your will. She had a striking grill. She looked like a horse with a Viking build. Looking for ways to get loose. The rope loosed when I struggled. No cauldron, just a pot, and it bubbled. Seeing me loose, she went to stab me, and she did. I grabbed the knife out of my side, and I stabbed in her ribs. Stabbed over and over out of madness. Littered all over the shack, there were shelves full of flagons. Paraphernalia. I knocked it all down, left the shack setting on fire. In my head, I could hear her sound.